the gates be open.
Absolutely wonderful. I'd like to thank everybody who has been involved in making this afternoon a reality. You make the event, but this fantastic spectacle, I believe, is characteristically, dramatically, and phenomenally St. Andrews.